enemies on by the tanks. Over here.
Another tank, man.
Dead.
Okay.
If you guys do want to help out a railway, there's a fucking ton of them, though.
This guy's dead.
I'm like bleeding out.
You're across the way, huh?
Oh shit. Playing whack-a-mole with that building or home.
So can you guys mark them on the map?
Here's the situation here. I can either precision strike this mark, or I can precision strike the garrison. So what's this mark for?
Get the fucking... Oh, that tank's about to be blown to smithereens.
Alright, D-mark, you said?
Do it!
Alright, D-mark going out right now. Precision strike.
Thank you.
Oh, we could just use that on the Tiger.
Got both.
I'm currently right on top of it. Dropped right on top of me.
Oh, well, speed that shit up, brother.
I tried, man, but fucking Stalin won't goddamn listen to me.
Bombing run coming in.
Well, you let me know when it's done. I'm just gonna chill here. This is a fucking tank and it's sluggish.
Well, don't worry, that bombing run killed me. I got punished 6 times, so I'll be back in another minute.
Jesus, alright, I'll see you then.
There should really be some form of grace period for commander strikes, you know, killing these fucking blueberries.
guys feel free to keep pushing. Side of the strong point.
There's a recon squad over HQ.
Ho 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 ho!